So the mission of the program has been to expose students to the business, technical, and ethical implications of exponential technologies, to give them a sense of how they can use these technologies to address grand challenge problems and also problems that Russia is facing, and how they can use them in their own lives, both their business lives and their personal lives. One of the things that's special about this program is the diversity of students that we have from many different areas of Russia and from Skolkovo, and their various backgrounds, their technical backgrounds, their business backgrounds, their international experience. And one of the things that was really fun and interesting about the program was watching these students interact with each other and with the faculty from Singularity University. Well, one of the benefits of the program is to expose students to the different exponential technologies that now exist in the world: artificial intelligence, robotics, synthetic biology, nanotechnology, and medicine. And to have students understand what the potential implications are for their future work, both in their careers and in businesses they may start, and collaborations they may have with people around the world. So the participants were really great. They were intelligent, creative, energetic. They interacted with each other in a really collaborative way and with the faculty here. They came up with really interesting ideas at the robotics workshop that we held, and also at the workshop we just held about how to design projects that would impact 50 million people for Russia. The ideas were interesting. They incorporated exponential technologies in really creative ways. And the students worked together to evaluate these ideas and ask questions with each other and with the faculty. It was really a pleasure to work with them. Well, I think the most interesting thing about the visit here has been to interact with the great people here, with the students and the organizers of the conference. All the people that we've interacted with have really been great.